Thank you. That concludes urgent questions. The next item of business is the election of four members for appointment to the Scottish Parliamentary Corporate Body. I've received four valid nominations for appointment to the Scottish Parliament Corporate Body. I will now announce the nominations in alphabetical order. The nominations are Claire Baker, Jackson Carlaw, Maggie Chapman and Christine Graham. As the number of candidates is equal to the number of vacant positions on the SPCB, I will invite members to agree that there be a single vote to elect all the candidates. If any member objects to a single question being put, please say so now. Okay. We're just confirming that no one is objecting remotely. The question is that the following members be selected for appointment to the Scottish Parliament Corporate Body: Claire Baker, Jackson Carlaw, Maggie Chapman and Christine Graham. Members will have 2 minutes to cast their vote and should press yes, no or abstain now. Thank you. Thank you. The result of the vote on the election of members for appointment to the Scottish Parliament Corporate Body is yes, 113, no, 1. And as a majority or there were no abstentions, and as a majority of members have voted in favour, Claire Baker, Jackson Carlaw, Maggie Chapman and Christine Graham are duly selected for appointment to the Scottish Parliament corporate body, and I congratulate them on their appointment. It's now time to move on to the next item of business, which is consideration of Business Motion 64 in the name of Graham Day, on behalf of the Parliamentary Bureau, setting out a business programme, and I call on George Adam to move the motion.
Moved, Presiding Officer. Two lines, nearly ruined them.
Thank you. No member has asked to speak on the motion. Yeah, and I put the question that motion 64 be agreed to. Are we all agreed?
Yes.
We are all agreed. That concludes today's business, and I close this meeting of Parliament.